To start off, we need to duplicate our gaming clip by holding Alt and clicking and dragging above the original. With the duplicated clip highlighted, go to the part of the video where you want to add your motion blur. Now make a cut in the clip by holding Ctrl and pushing K. Now find where you want your motion blur to end and make another cut. Now go to Effects and find Directional Blur and drag it on top of the tiny cut we just made for our motion blur effect. Under Effects Controls, we want to click on the Pen tool under Opacity and start drawing an outline around what you don't want to blur during this effect. For this tutorial, it's my character's hands. Now keep going until you go back to your original point and then check off the inverted option. Now under Directional Blur, we want to go and change our direction to 90 and our blur length to 150. Now our blur effect looks decent, but we still have this ugly outline of our mask ruining the effect a little, so let's fix it up. Adjust the mask feather and expansion until the hard edge line starts to be replaced by a nice soft transition. These values will change depending on the type of clip you have and how you traced your mask. What we're left with is a nice smooth blur effect on our gaming clip. Anyway guys, I hope this video helped you. See you in the next one.